does not matter if you love a man or a woman or somebody from your own sex or you know, the opposite sex. Like, if you know, characters like this make people uncomfortable, because I want people to, you know, see and understand, because it's just about perception. See, to be honest, it came as a total surprise. I had no idea, you know. I'll just say a little on it. So I had no idea whatsoever. Absolutely, we are against plagiarism.
So the first thing first, how has it been so far? I mean, you know, your shows are releasing, I think, in between, like when the lockdown was not there, you were shooting also, even during the pandemic. And one of the very interesting short film with Richa Chadda that also released last year. So how has it been so far?
It's been rather nice. It's been very nice. Nothing to complain. As you rightly said, right out of the pandemic, I was fortunate enough to shoot, go and live in a bio bubble, shoot. And, you know, even during the lockdown, I mean, lockdown, during the lockdown, kya wapis hum lockdown mein hai, you know, it's like,
हाँ एक्चुअली लास्ट ईयर भी हम लोग कह रहे थे कि मास्क लगाओ इस बार भी अभी इसी महीने भी वही बात बोल रहे हैं.
अप्रैल में हम यही थे, घर में यही कर रहे थे और इट्स
आज के डेट पे भी वही कर रहे हैं.
हाँ वही कर रहे हैं एग्जैक्टली, यही अप्रैल और यही टाइम यही सब चल रहा था. सो या वी आर स्टिल राइट देयर. तो हाँ, आई मीन इट्स बीन वेरी नाइस यार. आरती के साथ भी पिछले लॉकडाउन, पिछले साल जब हमने काम लॉकडाउन था तो उस दौरान हमने घर से ही काफी चीजें की थी. सो वन ऑफ दोस थिंग्स वी डिड वाज आल्सो दैट शॉर्ट फिल्म. Or yes, leading to his story, it's all been very nice. It's all been, thankfully, safe and sound also. So yeah, right now excited for his story.
Story is a, you know, a homosexual love story. And, you know, you are playing the leading man, one of the leading men of the story.
Yeah.
There are, and considering the fact that, you know, LGBTQ community is underrepresented in our mainstream, and with this kind of shows, this kind of stories, we will get to see more, know more about their life, about their story, or probably their
awareness. Absolutely.
Right? What do you say? As a leading man of the show, what are the, yeah, but what are the responsibility that you felt as a leading man of the show?
See, the most important thing is for it to be represented in a right light, you know, in the way it should be. You know, it does not matter if you love a man or a woman or somebody from your own sex or you know, the opposite sex. The feelings, what you feel, are as natural, as organic and as deep. So, yeah, just responsibly tell a story about two men being in love and, you know, dealing with the society at the same time, you know. So, yes, we had to be responsible, and the show and the makers were very responsible. That's why I got onto the show. And also, you know, the team, people, how the scenes were written, how the story is represented, how it's told, you know, the aesthetics with which they wanted to you know, say a story like this was something which I liked on the script level. Is how, you know, I got on board.
After playing a gay character?
See, I haven't really thought of it. Matlab, if I get any kind of character, I would A, jump on it and do it best to my capacity. And then, yes, I mean, the whole getting stereotyped issue is everywhere, not just here in the West also. But then I think at the end of the day, it's in the actor's hand to pick and choose however hungry you are to do work and, you know, to do good work. It's always in your hand to, you know, come up with always something different or try to do something different and, you know, not get stereotyped. And I think I'm never afraid of doing a part or you know, a character like this, which is brave. And I, in fact, I like if, you know, characters like this make people uncomfortable, because I want people to, you know, see and understand, because it's just about perception and conditioning, you know. So I'm very comfortable playing these parts, A, and I'm not worried about being stereotyped, actually. Yeah, and everybody is playing these kind of parts, so yeah, wo hai nahi matlab abhi wo thoda kam ho raha hai stereotype hone wala,
हम लोग चाहते हैं, नो नहीं, हम लोग बिल्कुल चाहते हैं कि कम हो जाए, एंड मोर दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर बीइंग टोल्ड, सो दैट द मिसकॉन्सेप्शन एंड मिस रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ दिस कम्युनिटी शुड गो अवे, एंड वी एम्ब्रेस मोर, एंड वी सो दैट इज वन ऑफ द वे टू यू नो build the inclusive society also, right? I mean,
exactly, have content which you know is inclusive, which talks about everybody. So absolutely, yes, I definitely agree with what you're saying.
But you know, another thing that you know I have to ask you, right? I mean, on one hand, it is your choice to answer and not to answer, but then I will appreciate if you answer the question. That poster, the first poster came out, there was a controversy around it, because of the plagiarism, right?
See, to be honest, it came as a total surprise. I had no idea, you know, I'll just say a little on it. So I had no idea whatsoever. Absolutely, we are against plagiarism, and you know, all credit to whosoever has made that original poster. It's beautiful. And yeah, bilkul bhi idea nahi tha, least expected it. And you know, apologies have been done, and you know, all of that, makers have done that. So I think we're kind of over it. But I had no idea. Came as a surprise. Total surprise.
Yeah. Yeah. But I just hope that, you know, I think we all hope that, you know, from next time, this kind of thing never happens. And plagiarism
absolutely,
is certainly
yes,
not
absolutely,
something that can
yeah. Absolutely. Like it's very unfortunate, you know, no, nobody wants, you know, everybody is so sensitive about their work, the work they do, put in so much time and effort and, you know, doing it. It's absolutely not cool for sure. So, yes, I think it must have been taken care of.